Hey, Logan, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. We're excited to have you at Central as the Director of Children's Ministries.
Me too. I'm very excited.
Well, we're going to get to know you a little bit, so tell us, what are you up to these days?
I just got engaged.
There you go. And what's his name?
His name's Ethan.
Awesome. That's pretty exciting. If you could live anywhere in the world, where would it be?
Ireland.
What makes you angry?
When people walk too close to you in a grocery store.
What makes you laugh the most?
Gilmore Girls.
We will be praying for you. What did you want to be when you were small?
A princess.
Princess. All right. Do you wear tiaras at home?
All the time. Especially when it's my birthday.
Would you rather ride a bike or ride a horse or drive a car?
A horse.
Why would you want to ride a horse?
Because then I can be in a carriage.
How would your friends describe you?
Really sassy.
If you were a superhero, what powers would you have?
Invisibility.
Why invisibility?
So that I can hide.
Okay. We all want to hide some days. What's your favorite zoo animal? And how many pillows do you sleep with?
Eight.
Why do you sleep with eight pillows?
Because I have a hard head.
Your favorite fast food restaurant is?
Chick-fil-A.
Ooh. What's your go-to at Chick-fil-A?
The number one chicken sandwich.
Do you get it as a meal or just a sandwich?
The meal.
All right. Do you love or hate roller coasters?
Yeah.
What is your favorite family tradition? What three items would you take with you on a desert island?
My dog, my pillows, and my favorite book.
Okay. So you can only take one pillow.
Oh.
Or you can take three pillows.
Okay, three pillows it is.
Okay. Do you collect anything?
No.
No?
No.
Okay. Would you describe yourself as an introvert or an extrovert?
Introvert.
Okay, why did you say an introvert?
Well, I like being around people, but I also need just a little me time, be by myself to recharge.
What are you most excited about, looking forward to as a director of children's ministry?
I'm excited about teaching and getting to have good relationships with our volunteers.
Excellent. Well, thanks for letting us get to know you.
Thanks. Bye. See you guys Sunday.